Getting started with PixelSugar. PixelSugar's interface is divided into four main areas. On the left, we have the Files panel, where you choose a photo to work on. In the center, the Preview panel shows you the current state of the image. Next is the Edit panel, which details the changes you've made. And finally, the Library panel, where you choose filters and recipes to apply next. The first thing you'll do is pick a photo to work with. Just click on the thumbnail, and it becomes the active image. No other steps required. If necessary, use the correction sliders to bring the image back to a neutral starting point, correcting basic exposure or white balance issues. Next, ask, where do I want to take this photo artistically? PixelSugar lets you scroll through all its filters in the library panel and hover over a thumbnail to see how it would affect the image. Find a filter that takes the photo in a direction you like and click it to add it to the photo. If the effect is stronger than you'd like, use the strength slider to dial it back, or use the filter adjustments to change the filter's look. The library panel instantly updates to show you how your filters would affect the current photo, and you can stack as many as you'd like just by clicking on more filter thumbnails. When you've finished editing, click the export button to make a new image with your changes applied. PixelSugar never saves over your original image, so exporting creates a processed version of the image as you see it in the preview panel. Finally, if you want to reuse the same edit again, click the Save Recipe button to make a new recipe from this filter combination. Next time, you can apply all the same filter steps to a different photo by clicking on your recipe's thumbnail. That's all for now. Hit subscribe for more in-depth videos and join our PixelSugar user group on Facebook to stay in touch. Thanks for watching!